Hey there guys, and today we're going to be playing some more Among Us. Now for whatever reason, I tried to play Arsenal on Roblox, but like for whatever reason, like the Wi-Fi just wasn't working. I don't know if it's my Wi-Fi or not. I should probably turn censored chat on just so if anyone swears, you know, it'll be censored. But yeah, so this game is like, it's so hard to find servers since like so many people are playing the game, can't rush for like, any players. Also, I have some Christmas hats now. Shout out to my dad for giving me Christmas hats. Now, I might be wondering, how did you get these Christmas hats? It's not even December yet. Well, it's actually because I just changed the date and time to like around December and then, or around Christmas, and then it just gave me the option. The reason that these are probably the rarest hats actually in the entire game is because people, first off, it costs money, and not only that, but you only get it around Christmas. I won't share my address, so that'll be bad. But yeah, anyways, so I got this Christmas tree. I also have a present, this thing, you know, all these Christmas hats. Pretty cool. So we're just gonna for some people to some random guy's lobby. Since I don't have any people that I know that I don't have enough people to make, I don't have like enough friends to make a functional lobby. I have friends, don't worry. I don't have like a functional to make a functional lobby, so I just go with randoms, which it's fun, but it's like just really not functional a lot of times. I don't know, the settings are weird, but so you just be starting soon, I think. Also, the reason I have my username is Skippy is because it's my dad's username, which is kind of rare and, you know, simple and stuff. So I just having some conversation. Oh, I'm the host now, because I think the host left. So I can actually have the settings however I want. However I please. So I want the voting time to be, I want to go to recommend settings. And instead I'm going to have starting out. I'll start, why not? Sure, it's not like a whole lot of players, but as I expected. Okay, thankfully I'm really good at being a crewmate. So also please like the video, comment something if the comments are on. Sometimes they're not on, but I do want them on every time, but sometimes they just don't allow that because I'm a minor. Yeah, so if Christmas comes around, I'd recommend buying the hats if you wanted to. Okay, we'll die probably, I don't know. But yeah, the only problem with the recommended settings that you put on is that your flow is really slow. Okay, I think we need. Also, just a new update too. It's pretty cool, actually. Okay, why is it orange though? It probably actually burned just because, I don't know. Yeah, you can see people's. You can actually see. You can actually see, like, you know, their hats and stuff. Okay, this would be a lot better if I had 10 players, since 10 players is, like, usually the best. Especially with 2 imposters. Everybody plays as 2 imposters. And happy almost Thanksgiving, too, of course, you know. So if the internet isn't so bad, then maybe I can play Arsenal later. I'm pretty bad since I haven't played in a while. I played more Jailbreak. Oh yes, Ultimate Defense, it's not me. Also, you can just, I think you could just like ban whoever you want since we're just, oh, there's none of us voting. So yeah, not surprised. And then they rage quit and, wait, why is there a dead body here? Yeah, okay, we need to do our tests. We might actually lose, but I guess the best way to just survive this is just to be the last one before everyone loses. I feel like it could be Red, because, you know, he sucks always, but it could be... I don't even know who it is. None of them are really suspicious, really. Okay, I guess we're just skipping. Because my name's Skippy, I guess. So we are going to do our tax, I guess. I really wish it was like 10 players, since, you know, there's more stuff going on when there's 10 players. But let's just do our tasks. Yeah, also, this game is like 10,000 times better on mobile, because not just because I'm used to controls, but because you can do tasks faster. I really hate this one. It's just too long, dude, for a task. So it's complicated. I forgot. This one's just too long, dude. I'm probably gonna lose anyway. Whatever. This one's a bit more simple. Okay, that one was easier. Okay. Now I literally have a task that's literally on the other side of the map. Okay, that's cool, man. Here we go. Oh, yeah, we're definitely losing this one for sure. This is why you don't play with only 7 players, especially in public servers. Okay, guys. I'm not leaving because of, you know, I... Hello, is anyone coming? Wait, nobody's died? So I guess he's maybe doing all this. Okay, gotta do it in navigation. I think this one's probably maybe... I think maybe download. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, oh yeah, it's definitely download. There's also this task here. Wait, who's doing that? Who's doing that? Wait, who's firing the cannons? Oh, it's red. Okay, red's clear. Now it has to be either purple or cyan. Purple or cyan. Purple or cyan. I don't know how nobody's died yet. Or hasn't. Uh-oh. God, this is why I hate download. It takes forever and it's so boring. Like, look at this. And he just vented for no reason and came back up. You're so good, man. So, I don't know, maybe they can win. Yeah, at this point it would be obvious that'd be cyan, probably. Yep. Every time I die, that's when the imposter gets voted down. It's like a sacrifice. Oh, he swore. See, if I have such a chat, then it won't get demonetized. I mean, being demonetized isn't a problem for a child usually, but that was so sus. Why was I sus? Are you racist? Okay, well, I guess we won somehow. Cyan is a bad imposter. For sure, oh my god. No offense, but a GG, I guess. Okay, I'll wear this one because why not? So let's just wait. People are joining. I really think you had the reindeer horns, not just calling yourself a nerd. I'm gonna be upgrading the speed for sure. I don't like this speed at all. I'm on mobile, obviously. Okay, so let's do... Oh yes, the speed's gonna be... It speeds a lot better, I feel like. Okay, we got more people. Anything more bad about the username, then I will probably just kick you. Because I am the host now. Which is cool, I guess. Okay, sorry if this is boring for you, because we're just in this room. Okay. Might have a timestamp as a comment, so I can get to the good parts faster. I think you said I pooped my pants, but it was the F word. But again, I have. Okay. Oh, that was perfect timing. Right when I started, we got 10 people. Let's go. Okay. Are we the imposter? I like being human, kind of. Because I like tasks, like speedrun tasks. I am the tasks legend. I am a god when it comes to tasks. Especially with card swipes. I failed it at first a lot of times, like everyone else, but then I instantly just got used to it. I don't even care if it's a reactor meltdown right now. Uh-oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. This is why I hate Electrical, along with everyone else. Maybe that's what I get for not fixing a Chernobyl reactor. Sorry that took so long though, but we just needed 10 players since the game is literally so bad. Lime. Is it lime? I know for a fact that it's brown. Because that guy killed me. He just slaughtered me. Don't you just hate it when you just die instantly? I just hate that. Well, that's why I know for a fact that it's brown since they slaughtered me. Everyone's leaving, that's cool. But I can't leave the server since I am the host and I want to be host for as long as possible. Okay, please white, just vote. Just vote anyone white, please. I just need to finish my tasks as I go. A ghost. When I say go, I'm weird. Where am I vote? Nobody cares. Toddle it. Oh, I'll watch you as a ghost. I can't say anything to the living people, but I'll just watch you. Yeah, come on, why you vote? What kind of name is Toddle it anyway? Oh, that makes no sense. Will you vote white? Come on, dude. Even if I could kick him, why can I not kick him? Because I'm dead, is that why? I don't know. My god. Okay, they voted out white. He deserves for not voting at all. get out of here. Oh, he was actually an imposter, though. Okay. Well, I guess that's actually pretty convenient. Is it not? Maybe I can live and make it more interesting next round. I'm gonna probably most likely put a timestamp. So, you know, you can just skip that long rerun. And again, okay, come on, it's brown. Come on, it's a diarrhea-colored guy. What? Oh. Trash. Okay, dude. No, dude, it's brown. Come on, dude. What the fuck, trash? Yeah, it's brown. It's not red, guys. Come on. They literally are rolling him because he's red. I know that for a fact, dude. I literally can't spell though. White said so. That's only because he was just randomly guessing, probably. Oh, you want, yeah. They're just running a log. The other thing I have this handy thing on. The betrayal, yes. Don't call me. Yeah, I am so glad I have centered chat on. I'm so glad, dude. Okay. Come on, Red. Look, we're not changing anyone's mind, Red. I know it's frustrating with being the red color among us, but come on, man. You're just swearing so much, dude. Wow, this is dark. This is so dark. Oh my god. This is a jelly bean game. They're talking about abortion. This is just wrong, dude. Thank god I'm not involved in this conversation since I'm dead. Well, I guess, see. Oh, it was a tie, dude. I can't kick him, unfortunately, because for whatever reason I just can't. But okay, let's go all the way to navigation. Let's do this logic. Let's go to all the way to lower engine. This is taking literally forever, dude. Oh my god. Okay, so we're done. Oh, never mind. I gotta do this as well. Come on, dude. Can you hear that reindeer, man? Yeah, I'm just going to a different server. I know I'm the host, but we got some decent settings. We're a little fast, but we can handle with that. Okay. Sorry that the first part of the video was boring, but anyway. Okay, we're starting. I kind of want to be a crewmate, because something tough, I'm going to be an imposter, though. Wow. Yep, of course I was the imposter. Okay, anyway, I like being an imposter. Obviously. So one thing we can't do is mess up. They have the taskbar thing with Jig on. That's not good. Yeah, I totally just did that task. Please believe me. Adios. Are you gonna fix O2 or not? Oh my god. Black. Oh, they think it's black? Well, luckily he's not any of the bonkers. I'm just gonna see. Okay. Also, I just realized I'm the purple guy, the man behind the slaughter. to keep saying, oh, I want to say I, dude. Yes, totally this guy. Oh, that was quick. He just got voted out immediately. Well, this is going to be a pretty easy imposter win. For example, there's only 8 people, and these people are kind of idiots. So, I don't know, I was going to get voted out because I was just running away. As soon as the kill cooldown goes down, I'm just going to slaughter this dude. Boom, that was easy, because I don't feel as cheap as if there was like 10 people, but you know it works. Oh god, hey, you cheated. Now is this a swear word? Come on, dude. More speed, please. Yeah. Too fast. Yeah. So is it okay? So I'm gonna go join a different server actually. Hey, that's inappropriate. Why can it not censor anything? Or purple again, I like the color. I wonder what the present, how about that? I don't know what it's saying, I like this one. I guess like 8 hats I could choose from, so it's hard to pick. Yeah, come on, start this. Oh, that does look like an acorn. Why are there always 8 people that you start from? Anyway. Cool mate, obviously. You're probably skipping me, dude. I'm a cool mate for some reason, but. Okay, let's just do what a wire is telling us. Oh, come on, dude. I just hate it. For whatever reason, no matter the reason, if you pull a meeting instantly, it's always annoying. Please vote black. Okay, I'm voting black, I guess. I don't know why they think it's black. But Pink just said they're imposters or something, but. Like, this server's just dumb, dude. You have to go to a server with like one person just for it to. Yeah, this is why I don't like Among Us public servers. You literally can't find when how many people are actually playing this game right now. Why are you in such a fright? I'm the real imposter among these people with their private server. Okay. Either you're someone with 7 points. How am I supposed to find a dungeon? How am I literally supposed to find any servers, dude? How am I? This is a perfect one. We got here like literally just in time. Please start, please. This is a pretty good server from the looks of it. Okay, if anyone instantaneously pulls a median, I'm just going to vote them out no matter what you have to say, okay? Oh, looks like I'm voting you out. I don't care. Did they just... Bro. Why is happening, dude? This public servers are literally so dumb. Oh my god. I can't spell, dude. I'm going on. What was that? Wait, they have the white color. Apparently, ping is infinite IQ, apparently. Okay, come on, card 20, let's go. Okay, I don't know why we literally have three tasks, like, it's so easy for them just to win. Is literally staring at me right now. Oh my god, we're almost done with our tasks because I found there's like no tasks. Don't do that, dude. You're scaring me, boy. I'm just gonna search for bodies. I think we can catch someone venting. Hey, come on, it's lime, come on. I'm gonna wrap it up here.